traditionally we are having a single core in a 125 micron threading. This time we are having a 4 core in 125 micron, which will reduce the space of the cable, which reduce the size of the cable, and which make the faster deployment.